song that originates with the English folk scene of a long, long time ago. A couple of songs from the 60s. One was actually written back then, and one was written a lot later, but they both purport to be about the same period of time. The English folk scene was really, really a nice thing to be part of. It was totally different from the pop scene in the sense that, you know, there wasn't that sort of mass hatred and fear and envy that went on amongst English rock and roll bands of the period. It was a sort of more like a low simmer. I mean, there was some rivalry, but it was gentlemanly. And
sort of lukewarm water.
Yes,
that's what you're getting at, wasn't it?
That's probably what I'm getting at. I think the thing that kind of is odd is that although all the American folk singers and the Canadians too translated to Britain, the English folk singers, by and large, never really became known in America, and some of them were really, really good. Sandy Denny, Nick Drake, Richard Thompson, Ralph McTell, Rob Carter, The Incredible String Band, Steel Like Span, Fothering Gay, Fairport Convention. And it's like, I mean, to me, these people should be household names, and none of them ever really became that way, which is kind of sad. So I'm going to, and the guy who really was the center of it all was a man called Bert Chance. Anyone know Bert? See, this is actually the problem. If I'd have gone in front of an English audience and say, anyone know Bob Dylan? They would all know, but in America, Bert remains largely unknown. Jimmy Page said he was the Jimi Hendrix of the acoustic guitar, but it still didn't make him translate to American audiences. But he had an interesting guitar style. I can't really copy it, but I can give you a little idea of the style of the thing. And this is a song from that period. Not written by Bert, written by me as an homage, I think. On the noses of the people from the tree. I pluck up salty ears, sparkled in the traffic light. Feet squelch soggy leaves across the green. I took my love to Clifton in the rain. Along the way, wanderers in overcoats with collars on parade. Steaming in the night, listeners in the troubadour. Guitar playing weaves a willow stream. I took my love to Clifton in the rain. If you really felt that way, do you ever feel images of Hollywood? Have you felt a shadow of its name? Took my love to Clifton in the rain. Oh, I thought of you in Clifton in the rain. Oh, said the apple to the orange, oh, I wanted you to come close to me and kiss me to the core. You might know me like no other orange has ever done. Thank you.